to do my lat pull down, but when I do them, I'm gonna pull them down and then do a tricep extension at the end. That way I hit both my triceps and my back when I do my lat pull down.